Assalamu alaikum dear students. As you already know, we have successfully completed the chapter homeostasis of your biology 10th textbook. Now we would move towards the next chapter, that is sport and movement by the grace of Almighty Allah. So we will discuss some of the important short questions and MCQs over here. Starting from the first definition, that is of movement. Define movement. Movement is a general term meaning the act of changing place or position by entire body or by its parts. Question number 2. Write types of movement. There are two types of movements, that is movement of body parts and locomotion. Define locomotion. Locomotion is the movement of an animal as a whole from one place to another. Last question on this page. Define exoskeleton. The answer. The skeletal system of some invertebrates, for example arthropods, or is on the outside of body and is called exoskeleton. Moving towards some of the important MCQs. There are two types of movements. Locomotion is the movement of animal as a whole from one place to another. Exoskeleton is on the outside of body. Next topic is human skeleton. Define skeletal system or skeleton. Skeletal system or skeleton is defined as the framework of hard articulated structures that provide physical support, attachment for skeletal muscles and protection for the bodies of animals. This is the definition of skeleton. Another short question on this page includes define exoskeleton. Like other vertebrates, the human skeleton is on the inside of body and is called endoskeleton. Endoskeleton is the skeleton which is located inside the body. This is the proper definition of endoskeleton. Moving towards MCQs. Skeletal system or skeleton is defined as framework of hard articulated structures that provide physical support, attachment of skeletal muscles and protection. Endoskeleton is the skeleton that is located inside the body. Skeleton is very much alive. Bones and cartilages are made of living cells. The last MCQ on this page includes bones and cartilages grow and have ability to repair themselves. So students, these were some of the MCQs and short questions on these pages which are indicated. Well, we are continuing our topic of functions of skeleton system. Question number 1 on this page, write big functions of skeletal system. The answer starts from here. The big functions of skeletal system are protection, number 1, number 2, support, number 3 is the movement. Question number 2 on this page is write the function of skeletal system in movement. In our body, skeleton works very closely with the muscular system to help us move. Similarly, skeleton provides protection to many internal organs. For example, skull protects brain, vertebral column protects spinal cord, and ribs protect most of our other internal organs. Next question is, write the function of skeletal system in sport. The answer includes vertebral column also provides the main support to our body mass. So students, these were the main functions of skeletal system. If you are asked in exams, write the basic functions or big functions of skeletal system, you will write the answer from the big functions to body mass. Moving towards MCQs. Skeleton provide protection to many internal organs. Skull protects brain. Whatever column protects spinal cord. Ribs protect our other internal organs. Vertebral column provides the main support to our body mass. Well students, these were important short questions and MCQs in this topic. Next, cartilage. Define cartilage. Cartilage is a dense, clear, blue-white, firm connective tissue but less strong than bone. The cells of cartilage are called chondrocytes. Define chondrocytes. The cells of cartilage are called chondrocytes. Each chondrocyte lies in a fluid space called lacuna present in the matrix of cartilage. The matrix of cartilage contains also collagen fibers. Blood vessels don't enter cartilage. This is the definition of chondrocytes. How many types of cartilages are there? There are three types of cartilages. We will discuss these types in the next video. Moving towards the MCQs. Cartilage is a dense, clear, blue-white, firm connective tissue. Cartilage is less strong than bone. The cells of cartilage are called chondrocytes. There are three types of cartilage. This is the last MCQ on this page. Okay, thank you students.